Okay, well, today was the official practice race or practice day for the first act here in Singapore of the Extreme Sailing Series, and yeah, it's great to get back into it, to be honest. It was a fantastic day. We had free practice this morning just to get our crew work and boat set up, sorted out. And this afternoon they ran some official practice races, so we probably had 5-6 races, and yeah, rusty at times, a lot of mistakes, but it's just the nature of this venue, the nature of this racing. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, we had some good results, made a few mistakes, but hopefully we get a lot of those mistakes out of the way today and come out firing tomorrow. So the one thing we do know is that the quality of this field is very, very high, and with the 12 teams racing here, any of the teams are capable of winning races. So it's definitely going to be about trying to be consistent, trying to eliminate the bad races as best we can, and if we can do that, then we should be in good shape for a good result.